3D printable finds that you need to print part 3. This 3D printable ice cream cone looks so real that it almost looks like a real ice cream cone. Instead, this ice cream cone is actually a planter that lets you put small to mid-sized plants inside. With this print taking less than 1 hour, it can be used as a home decoration, for holding pencils, or to even be used as a desk accessory.